Crockett, the king of the wild frontier.
Born on a mountaintop in Tennessee, the greenest state in the land of the free. Raised in the woods so they knew every tree, and killed him a bar when he was only three.
Davy, Davy Crockett, the king of the wild frontier.
He fought single-handed through the Indian War, till the creeks was whipped and peace was in store. And while he was handling this risky chore, he made himself a legend forevermore.
Davy, Davy Crockett, the king of the wild frontier.
When he lost his love, his grief was gone. In his heart he wanted to leave it all and lose himself in the forest tall. But he answered instead his country's call.
Davy, Davy Crockett,
the choice of the whole frontier.
He went off to Congress and served a spell, fixing up the government laws as well. Took over Washington, so we hear tell, and patched up the crack in the Liberty Bell.
Davy, Davy Crockett, serving his country well.
When he come home, his politicking done, why the big Western march had just begun. He packed up his gear and his trusty gun, and lit out the grinning to follow the sun.
Davy, Davy Crockett, leading a pioneer.
His land is biggest, and his land is best. From grassy plains to the mountain crest, he's ahead of us all, a meeting the test, and following his legend right into the west.
Davy, Davy Crockett, the king of the wild frontier.